Yeah, I got it. That shit goes hard as a motherfucker. Oh, it starts.
It's crap. Oh, I can't wait to get my hands on it.
Might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that, tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mobbing like that, you know good and well that you don't want a problem like that, you gon' make someone around me catch a body like that, no, don't do it, please don't do it, cause one of us goes in and we all go through it, and Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it, those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it, that's just something they know.
What's up YouTube, Mr. Jones back at it again with another Almost Famous production exclusive. Today I got a really, really high quality video review for you guys. Had to go through a lot to get these shoes. Was gonna wait for the season finale to premiere this video, but might as well go ahead and do it now because I think me and my homeboy Zaya are gonna be the only ones with videos on this, so might as well just put it up as quick as I can. The season finale will be the giveaway contest winner and all that stuff. So today, like I said, got a real special pickup. Camped out 14 hours for these shoes, only dropped in Tampa and all of the US, only 100 pairs dropped in Tampa. Before I get into this review, make sure you guys follow me on Twitter and you subscribe to my YouTube channel to enter into the giveaway contest. You'll be able to win a hat, a shirt, and a book bag. So make sure you guys register and put your Twitter username down below so I know you guys that are following me and stuff like that. So yeah, add me or follow me on Twitter and subscribe to my YouTube channel. All right, let's get right into this review. Now, boom. Here we got the box. I'll give you guys a real quick review, look at the box. Now, this is a Nike SB. You can see right here, Nike SB on the top. And the Tampa Skate Park logo on the bottom there. You can see it again on the bottom on here. Really dope box. They're dubbing these, and here are the shoes. Boom. They are dubbing these the Cigars. And the skate shop in Tampa is the one that came up with this concept and everything like that. So it's Tampa's the only spot that is dropped with these boxes. They will be a quick strike, but they will just be in a regular Nike blue box. These came with a special box and special inserts, so I'll get into all that in a little bit later. But yeah, the box, man, is super dope. Looks like a cigar box. You open it up, I mean, just freaking sick, bro. The quality, you got your wood grain tinted paper, your extra laces, the burgundy and the brown. So yeah, and got a few free stickers, skate park sticker. So yeah, let's get right into this review. Enough about the box. The box is really dope. Boom. Here's the shoes, guys. Really dope shoe in my opinion. I put the burgundy laces on one of them already on the car ride home. I mean, just an absolutely beautiful shoe in my opinion. The concept is just killing it right now. Really happy with this pickup. My second official camp out. This one was actually a little bit less. I think it was for the Space Jams like 17 hours. This one, we were there for about 14, but still well worth it. We'll do the exact same thing. Met a cool, whole bunch of cool people. Rode down with my boy Isaiah X. So yeah, man, well worth it. If you haven't camped out for a shoe, and you find a shoe you really like and it's really limited, might as well just camp out. I mean, so you check it out. Starting with the upper. Now this whole concept is behind a cigar. It's Cigar City, basically in Tampa, and I mean, within three blocks there would be about 5 or 10 cigar little shops. So it really is where the actual skate shop where they're releasing these shoes. Cigar shops everywhere, up and down the block. So I could see why they dubbed Tampa the Cigar City, but and this is what they modeled it after. You got your on the mid panel here. You got a textured tobacco leaf, like a blunt wrap paper there. You got your red swoosh trying to represent the coal or the fire in the blunt, and you got the blunt wrap on the side panel there. You got your new buck along the toe cap, eye stays, side mid panel along the back heel, and you got new buck on the toe box and on the back heel support. Your midsole is that black and that gray, trying to represent the ash in the actual shoe, or I'm trying to represent the ash from the cigar. The outsole is just all gray, black in the middle. Classic Zoom Air insole, everything like that. So comes with the brown laces and burgundy alternative laces. You got your brown mesh tongue, Nike SB patch up top there. The insole is all burgundy with a Nike SB and tan. And now a special edition with these shoes that released in Tampa. They came with, I showed you the box, and these really dope insoles. Custom, only for the Tampa release, only 100 pairs with them. Actually only 80 pairs out of the 100 pairs came with these special inserts. So really dope in my opinion. It's got like feathers and it got the Nike SB. So really happy with that. So yeah guys, this is overall just a really dope shoe. Only 100 pairs in the US right now. They only dropped in Tampa. They will be a quick strike release, not sure exactly the date, but again it won't come with the box and it wouldn't come with the insoles. So there you guys have it. I'm not gonna put these on feet today. I'm gonna keep these DS, even though I laced one up already. Just don't want to un-DS them yet. I'll probably wait for a special event, like a, another sneaker con or something like that, to un-DS these. So can't show you them on feet, but stay tuned. I'll give you guys some more close-ups on this, the box, and everything like that. And like I said, I was gonna wait for my season premiere to view this. My homeboy Zay X convinced me to go ahead and drop the video and not wait for the season premiere or the season finale to drop it, just so I can go ahead and get these views out there. There's nobody really with a review on these yet, so wanted to drop this really quick. You guys just check out the footage from the campout. I got a little bit of footage from the campout that I'll play at the end of the video with the close-ups and everything like that. So yeah man, y'all just stay tuned, stay up. I got four more videos about to drop. Three more shoes and the giveaway contest will be the season finale. So y'all just stay tuned for me man. Please continue to support and to watch my videos, and if you haven't, make sure you follow me on Twitter at Mr. Skywalker, and you subscribe to my YouTube channel to enter into that giveaway contest. So sorry about the time you guys, I know I'm getting a little bit lengthy, but really special shoe, and still got a lot more footage to show you from the camp out and everything like that. Really fun. I mean, Tampa's something else, I'll tell you what. But yeah man, y'all stay up, y'all stay tuned. Check out my other videos coming up. After this reaches like 200-300 views, I'm gonna start uploading the other videos. And like I said, at 50 videos, I'm gonna end season one, cap it off at season one at 50 videos, and then come back super hard for season two with views like with reviews like this and real quality. I really wanna step up and start copping OGs and bins. Like I really wanna for season two come hard and come with those correct videos. Try to step away more of the general release and everything like that. So y'all be looking out for me, man. Season two coming soon. Gotta check out the camp out footage. Y'all holla.
It's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. Go.
If you roll one up, I'ma roll one too. Oh, you say you don't smoke? Well, I saw that we do. You be up in the club, I be up in the clouds. Ooh, don't gotta ask me if I brought enough, cause we don't run out.
Blow it by the O, even my fans smoke it, cause they throw it at my shows. Hiding it when I travel, case the police gotta know. Rolling it up in traffic, make you smoke out of a bong. Put you on different hashes, my chick is the baddest, my spliff is the fattest, I'm living so lavish. Got a patch of little kids trying to get at this cabbage. My pinky ring of V8, I filled it with carrots. I'm pop bound spinach till the day I die, I'm getting
high.
I don't give a fuck about anything that you're telling me, cause right now it's all irrelevant. I'm so high, I'm gon' forget it right.
Everything high,
forget it.
Yeah.
Man, that's it, man. Do it. Finally famous in this
team. Yeah, I'm fly, my swell on Priceline. Truthfully, I want this shit to last a lifetime. Simply amazing, we blazing as we just write rhymes. Cold flow, ice time, breaking down bright pines. Enough with all the beef and I'm over it. Out of town kush, but they smoking that local shit. I always knew that I would be the man. They ride the Greyhound, but I'm more Peter Pan. We the fam, off the scale, yeah, we bout to break the victor quick. Loud, yeah, it's worth a thousand.